So it's better we go out and we see the live projects and we come to know about it now. So yeah, that's well. So first day we went to layout the development and we could see how the drainage, manholes, everything is constructed. See, we have all this, we have studied these things in only books. So we won't get to know all this by without seeing. We'll not have an idea. We can't even imagine.
You can tell them in Kannada also, that will be fine.
She don't know Kannada.
She knows Kannada.
Malayali.
Okay, anyway. Yeah. By seeing a picture, yeah, silence. Yeah.
This is M1 Homes in Shela, Jaya, in Hoskote. It's a villa project. So we could, from the excavation to the finishing thing, we could see everything in this project. And he is Mr. Narendra, sir. He's having more than 20 years. More than 20 years experience. So it was nice meeting him and he explained it in a good way. The next, we have met
We took selfie.
And in one process side we could see they are testing the concrete in the site only and everything they are done in site only and they are preparing it. They are constructing on the site only. And we could see government projects also, Vidhan Sabha in Chikbalapur and Gauri Bipur in Vidhan Sabha. And they are trying to retain the natural resource. Okay? That is also a good thing. See, we should not...
without disturbing the environment and ground profile, how they are constructing, they have seen this. And the government specification, it was fully KPWD specifications.
Yeah, we could know the bylaws and all. See, through bylaws only we will decide how to construct, how to leave the space and all in the I could gain many knowledge through this. Yeah, I think I still have to learn more. By sitting only in the class, there is no use. So come out and do internships and all.
Thank you.
Internship is going on, but they have asked me to get Ashok Kumar sir to here because he is expert in all the ways in construction field. He having 20 years of experience, so he came made a startup of internship program. So he made a
This
mini Vidhan Sabha. This
one thing I would like to say about the
Only 40% only they are constructing. From there we can see from excavation to finishing everything. Why we are what? This is the final day of our internship.
You will get a certificate also. If you submit the learning reports.
Yeah, daily learning reports should be submitted. Otherwise, sir, you know.
It's not just sightseeing. Daily you have to learn something, you have to submit the report. Just whatever you are observing in the project site, you have to submit the report. And whoever has submitted, they got the certificates. All of SJCIT students who came for final from final year, they got the certificates from Prayojana. Through your HOD only as given. It was surprise for them. Okay. Okay, thank you.